Number of Indian tech professionals in Singapore doubled due to demand. As every sector seeks to be digitally enabled, the need for tech talent has grown significantly and currently, Singapore does not have enough locals to fill the jobs available. In the infocom sector alone, 6,000 jobs remain unfilled. The increase was driven by the rapid growth of Singapore's digital economy as well as trends in the global demand and supply for tech talent. As of December 2020, there are 1,231,500 foreign workers, including 177,000 AP holders, in Singapore, with most of them in the information and communications technology 19%, professional services 19%, and finance sector 15%. Over the last few years, the proportion of Indian professionals in Singapore has doubled from 13% to 26%. India is now the second largest source of immigrants in the US and the third largest in the UK. Y-Axis, world's number one immigration company. Contact us now.